Anna McComb, Honorable Chairs and Esteemed Delegates, as well as the United States and the standards to achieve a popular Palestine. The theme of this conference is regional challenges. The delegation of Palestine is far too well aware of the committee. For decades, our people have lived in a constant state of regional challenges. In our case, this challenge has a name, Israel. This very assembly approved the resolution of a two-state solution in 1947 to create peace in our region. Unfortunately, we still have had no peace at all. The Zionist regime, declining living conditions, and no future perspectives are our daily struggle. With the internet, improved transportation and trade, globalization brings the whole world closer together. Our question to the United States, Israel, and Germany, and all honorable delegates is, aren't we close enough to understand that it's finally time to recognize the Palestinian state? Thank you.